All right, hello everyone. I'm filming this right after I finished my Skate 1 playthrough, because I'm practically rushing through the series, because I think I know this game is going to be a long game, a little bit longer than the other games in the series. This is Skate It for the Wii, and what's interesting about this game is that it is actually a prequel to the events of Skate 2. It actually ties into the events. It's not just some indie port made just for the Wii. There's a story into it that connects to the story of Skate 2. This is basically a spin-off, and it actually takes place during the moment San Vanillona was being rebuilt, so right exactly after the events of Skate 1 and before the events of Skate 2. So, this game is going to be run in 480p, simply because this game is only meant to be played in 4x3 and not 16x9. You can play this game in 16x9 high-def widescreen, but it really just fattens up the aspect ratio rather than giving an actual widescreen perspective, so it's more meant to be played in 480. So yeah, it's a little bit of a funny story of how I got skated. So like, first I have heard about it in 2008, but I didn't really like play it. I just knew that it had something to do with a game called Skate. Back then, you know, like it seemed all mysterious to me. But then like, the first game I played in the franchise was actually Skate 2, and then the year later I played 3. But then right that same year, there was the iOS version coming out. Then, like, I had to, like, I felt like, oh, like a skateboarding game on the iPhone. How cool. So, and then, like, my mom had an iPhone, so, and then, like, I kept playing it in hers, but then, like, it bugged her a little. So then I felt like, I should get my own copy of Skate so I don't have to use my mom's technology. So, and then I remember there was a Wii version, and, like, maybe a console version would be so bad, but, like, right at the year I was looking for it, it was pretty hard to find, and I was, you know, like, being a big baby over, like, not finding it, and then I finally found it, and then, like, oh, cool, I get to play on the Wii, so that is why I actually have skated in my collection. And this is actually a good thing, because, like I said in the beginning of this video, it connects to the story. So that's enough of me talking about it. Let's actually get right into the game. So I've actually reset the profiles on this. One thing that is actually interesting, though, is that it has the same soundtrack as Skate 2. So this game actually came out before Skate 2. So you're basically getting a blind taste of the Skate 2 soundtrack, but you didn't know it was going to be in Skate 2. So this is actually that one time where EA Skate tries to make intros that look like a Tony Hawk game. Let's start this. Yeah, this game uses autosave. You can't turn off the autosave. This is technically a starting profile, but what's nice about this is that, like, you can go into the menu and you can just, like, press restart career. I've been in this game before, but then, like, I just erased my progress. No, actually, I've had it on the old Wii, but then, like, I have it on the Wii U, so I don't have the same progress. I have no SD cards either. What I will do first is lower the music volume just a little. So for those who've actually played Skate 2, you... Oh wait, never mind, this actually has a turn-off autosave feature. But you know what, I'll keep the autosave on. These are the things such as that. Subtitles are on, as well as the compass. It's basically just setting up a control scheme. You can go up to only three control schemes. So like, but like, the gimmick is motion controls. Even though the classic controller was out at the time, they wouldn't let you do that. My guess is because, like, the classic controller uses only 8-direction analog, and that would be pretty annoying when you're trying to do flicky tricks. So they just... Well, I don't know, like, even if that, they probably didn't... That wouldn't be a reason at all, because Wiimotes are the gimmick of this game. I can just press new career. See, so like, even if you have a complete file, just press new career, and you start the game right from the beginning.
Of San Vanalona has been left devastated by a series of freak disasters. Santa's emergency services have now evacuated over 99% of the city's population. A remarkable feat that has left a once bustling metropolis a virtual ghost town.
Man, this place is completely destroyed. Yo, is that a skater? Yeah, sick. Yo, come over here. Yo, what's up, dude? You've been checking this place out? It's insane. Virgin territory. Never seen. What's the matter? You don't talk much? That's all right. I talk a lot, man. I'll talk enough for both of us, so don't even sweat it. Yo, I got an idea. All right? You shred this place. I'll film it, shoot photos of it, and then let's get it out there into the world, man. Look at this place. It's nuts. This is a skater paradise, man. Let's take this place by storm. Me, you, my camera. Let's do it.
One other thing I'll say is that because this is a spin-off, this doesn't actually star the same skater as in Skate 1. This is actually, like, a skater who survived the incident. While, like, most of the people evacuated the place, Fabio is the only skater that died. But we'll get to that later. But, I mean, like, that's a little-known fact that involves this story. You know, it doesn't mention in this story. But whatever. But I'm just saying that this isn't... The character in this game is not really the same skater as in Skate 1. This is actually a different skater. I like that sure in the generic. There's the Adidas shoes, but there's more I'll have to unlock. I like the Adidas. Those aren't the ones I like. I like the black ones, but I'll have to unlock them. Dex. We'll go with Flip this time. The skateboard that has the name Real in it does not really exist in this game. They took out some of the sponsors. Yeah, the tuning's about right. Regular stance, that's what I am. Yeah, the attitudes, these are just the hand gestures, just like in Skate 1. Another thing that's interesting, this is actually the first game in the series that introduced male and female customization. Skate 1 didn't have it, but this was the first. What this game is also first to do is to have one-foot grabs. So you can do stuff like judos and you know, like one-foot grabs, but you couldn't do bonelesses nor foot plants. Those would be introduced in Skate 2, but this one introduced the the 1 foot grabs. So for this game, you actually have to do the tutorials.
Hey, check it out. Nobody's here. Here's a perfect spot to just push around, steer, get comfortable with it. Mess around in here a little bit. Get comfortable pushing. So you see the little weird glowy thing up at the top? Try to push your way up there. Alright, so I saw you skating and all, but if you want to roll with me, you're going to have to learn how to shred. Alright? Yeah! Yeah! Yeah, you're banging it out. To do it.
But the one other thing this game actually has that other EA skate games don't are the bunny hops.
Alright, now that you're finally getting some board control, you gotta learn how to ollie and you gotta learn how to nollie. Take some time, cruise around, and work on your ollies. That's the way to do it.
You couldn't do power slides.
Hey, the more you fall, the sweeter it's gonna be when you make it. You slam good. Alright, good work.
Okay. Red is still as creepy as ever. It's the same filmer, but it's just not the same skater.
Alright, now that you got your ollies and nollies down, it's time to do some flips. The four basic tricks you need to learn are kick flips, heel flips, shove-its, and 360 shove-its. If you can get all this stuff down now, your trickery will advance to mind-boggling heights. Just peep the graphic.
He says bottling, and the subtitle says boggling.
Skate around and just try this stuff. Try to kick flip, heel flip, shove-it, and 360 shove-it.
Here we are.
Oh, you're looking good now. You do a nollie kickflip, you're doing a nollie off the nose, and then you're kicking with your back foot to flip the board. Make sure you practice your nollie flips, because every good street kid got them on lock. All right, let's bust some nollie tricks. Alright, you did really good, so let's move on.
The thing that's a little strange is that it has input delay. Like a slight, like
there's
almost
all
the whole
sorts
second.
Of grabs you can do. You got two arms and all sorts of options. This spot right here is perfect for getting some airs. Try to get some airs and do some grabs while you're up there. You can grab method, you can grab stale, you can grab indie, you can grab front side, you can grab stick bug, you can grab meatball, there's so many different grabs. Yeah, you're doing it. All right, let's do some spins. Front side, back side, whatever feels comfortable. And while you're up there, try to grab the board. Maybe even tweak it out. That might
basically
be
just do that.
Yeah, you're doing it.
Oops.
Alright, done and done.
You can still do good tricks in this game. You You just gotta think harder with it.
There you go. Cool, man, you got it all up. Hey, try to get up on something. Try to grind something. Cool, man, cool. Skating, you gotta fall. Alright, you're doing it. Yeah, you're doing it.
I just wish you can do reverts in this thing. It's actually
removed.
Alright,
check this out. To do a sequence, you gotta link your tricks with a grind or a menu. Job. Yo, don't be afraid to mess around with the controls. See what they can do. You're gonna be flailing around crazy in your house right now. Let's have a good time with this. That's handled.
Another introductory in the series that with this game is the kill it challenges. You can either own a challenge or kill it. And some of the killer challenges are pretty tough based on the game's controls, at least. That's another thing that bums me a little. I mean, not bum, but it bugs me a little. People think that the killer challenges were introduced in Skate 3. No, you're wrong. They were introduced in Skate It. These are basically the first film challenges.
Let's hit it! Yeah, first go!
You see? One good thing, another good thing about this game is that you can't Mongo push. Which is actually good. Because I hate accidentally pushing myself Mongo, even in Switch.
Hey, you know what you should do? Ollie over that handrail into the parking lot, I'm gonna film it.
I didn't mean to do a flip.
Oh, that is not gonna work. Oh, you owned it.
I don't think so.
Do it. Yeah, killed it. Man, that one was fresh. Six rolling. Yo, that was awesome. That was fresh.
Why didn't it count my other grab?
Yeah, it's looking good. Cool.
Just one more grind. Here we are.
Yeah, baby!
I'm not gonna kill all the challenges. In fact, there are some challenges that are impossible for me to kill, at least for the game's controls. It would take me about, like hours and hours if I choose to try to kill, like, some one challenge. Like, I don't want to spend that long in a game like this.
Yo, keep it up, dude. Hey, you want to check your messages?
Hey, yo, Reddit, it's Rob Deerdeck. What's the deal, man? I heard San Van just got destroyed. Why are you even still out there? Look, I need your help. I need you to go take a look at my old place and make sure everything's okay. Can you do that, Retta? Can you do that for your boy?
Yo, Bobby D's place is remotely still standing? We're gonna be psyched. Let's go check that out.
So you press the minus button to go to the map. Next, we have to enter the Matrix Plaza. Which, if you remember from Skate 1, that's Rob Dyrdek's favorite place to skate. With his buddy, Big Black. That's his old Matrix Plaza. It's a little rusted up.
Yo, let's get some stuff right here.
Lights to skate. Flip to grind.
Yo, this spot right here is so sick. Let's get something done here.
That ought to be very easy.
Alright, let's get it.
I flipped a grind.
Bye!
You can actually do breaks in this game, but you have to hold down button instead of the another button. I mean, like, you remember you do B, but, like, this time you hold down on the D-pad to
do a break.
Wait,
you psyched on that one? Good. That one was fresh. Rob's gonna be bummed, but I'm kinda psyched, because there's some good stuff to still skate here.
Another cool thing is that you can still fast travel. And this actually makes a little more use.
Yeah, you should try to grind that rail right there. Let's make it good.
Though the replays cannot be skipped.
That's the way to do it.
But I'm saying, like, fast travel makes a lot more use, because, like, all the stages are just, like, Tony Hawk's Pro Skater style, just, like, switch stage, you know, see a load time and such. So it's not like the first skate, so because it's not free roaming, there's less inspiration to explore, but there's still some exploration within them. There are, you know, like, there are no own the spots or anything, so there's not that much.
Where is the time when nobody is here? Let's get a line in here.
Do the captions really mean where is the time or where? But yeah, with less motivation to explore, it makes fast travel feel more better to use for some people, and they don't have to feel so guilty about it.
Okay, go! Sick!
can actually bail right away after you complete all the objectives. Like, you can bail or get out of the challenge area after you complete all the mandatory challenges in the film challenges, and it wouldn't count as failed. Because, like, even when you own the stuff, they actually try to give you time to kill them. Even if you do, you're still given time to finish it.
Hey, you got a message.
Retta, what's up, man? It's Danny. Hey, I just got a crazy call from Rob D. Said SV's pretty much a done deal. I'm out here in Paris shooting this article for Thrasher. Is there any way you can go out to the compound and make sure things are cool? Hey, I gotta bounce. Late.
Hey, you heard Danny. Let's go check it out. If it's wrecked, it still might be pretty cool to skate.
Danny Way's make a park named like that simply for children, even though it's called the Mega Compound. It's a lot like the one in the first game, but there are a few different ways to skate around it. Really. I showed the session markers, but I didn't mention it. You can press 1 to access the session marker menu. You can press 2 to set one, and press the 1 button again to teleport. So like you see here, these stairs are easier to climb.
Quick, what's your name? What's my name? What's anyone's name? Do you know anything?
You're right.
Oh, welcome to the Hall of Meat! You see, Thrasher Magazine has this thing called Hall of Meat. If you take some gnarly slams, you can still get coverage in there.
This game really focuses on getting Thrasher magazine. This time there's no skateboard mag to get coverage. There's only the Thrasher, but no skateboard mag.
I don't know about you, but it's footy time. Boss.
800 points.
Alright, here's what we're gonna do here. That rail all the way up there, let's get a good trick on it. Let's get it. Dude, this one.
Okay. Huh?
Oh! Whoa! Ouch!
And it's very good they kept the session markers.
Come on, you're gonna get it.
Wait, is the goal really to... I'm supposed to grind. Aw, man, is it really that hard to grind?
Hey, don't get too bummed on slamming, because there's a whole bunch... Just keep trying.
Come on, is it really that hard to grind that? Here we are. I mean, it shouldn't be that hard. I mean, it feels simple to kill. But I mean, like, if it's too tedious. Like, if the challenge is too tedious and frustrating. I'll try to just go for the
own. First one for sure.
Hmm. And now you can travel the world. Starting with Paris. That's all that's unique about this game. You can travel outside of San Vanalona and into the world.
Yeah, Retta! So hyped you guys made it. Hey, check this out, man. We have this article that we're working on for Thrasher right now. You guys have to go out and get some content for this.
This is also where they create the My Spots. You can tweak a few items a little. Link the rail and the ledge.
Drop it on the quarter pipe to get some speed, grind the handrail, do a trick off the handrail, and hit the ledge.
So this is one of those first things where,
wanna
like...
Wanna have a go? Let's have a bit of a go.
Okay, that's too early.
Yo, go back and kill it.
I'll try. Yeah, this doesn't seem too tedious. Kill. Come on, one more time. It shouldn't be too hard to kill.
Ooh,
if you actually see my Skate 1 Let's Play, right, you may notice that I'm not like getting like frustrated like a baby, like I did. Because actually, it's because I was rushing my way. I just wanted to rush my way into Skate 1 because I really wanted to get into Skate It. Since I never Let's Played that game before, I really wanted to get into this game.
Yo, here it is!
Playing Skate It just feels pretty fresh.
Yo, next try!
Then give me the next try.
Next one.
Here we are.
Yo, you totally killed it.
See, I told you it wouldn't be hard. Paris.
Yo, we got some good photos, Danny and Thrasher. They're gonna be psyched.
Yeah, this is a My Spot zone, which is basically like the first tool in the Skate series that had customization for like spot areas and such. Yo, Veta. So you're in Paris right now? I heard your fan is some real stuff. Why don't you come and show me some skills, dear? I'll be waiting for you, Lucas. I'm just doing that because he seems French, as you'll start to notice in here. Manual, flip to manual to flip. Yeah, I know what this is.
Welcome to Paris. Glad you make it. I'm Lucas. Nice to meet you. Hey, I've been scaling this manual pad all day. It's pretty sweet. Why don't you try to flip in, flip out money? Show me something.
Back in San Vanalona, we now have the community center in the spillway. So quickly we come into Paris, and quickly we just have to come back into San Van. Start with the community center, it'd be a little easier than the spillway. But now it kind of makes me feel a little bad for not showing off the spillway in my Skate 1 Let's Play. That is actually a cool spot for speed. But oh well, at least you get to see it here. So this is the old community center. But a little strange, because for some reason, this game places this community center in the downtown area. When in Skate 1, it was actually located in the suburbs. You know, you don't see skyscrapers in the very close distance in the background. And there's a lot of stuff you can do.
Okay, we're rolling. Yo, he killed it in that one. The spot seriously looks so dope on film. Let's get some footage. Let's roll.
This is not good.
Hey, hurry up and finish up. You're almost out of time.
I'm gonna have to restart because my line isn't perfect. It just has to be flawless.
We're rolling. Keep up the pace, dude. Keep it going. Yo, this is footy gold, baby.
Only because this thing won't even tell me how I'm supposed to kill it. It just shows me the goal for the first objective. And you see? Oh. Grind two pieces in a sequence. I'll let this one slide. That probably would have taken me a while. Oh, so I can do that in the beginning too. So it's basically my own fault for not seeing it through. Bench and then trick off the wave. Though I remember, I don't even know.
Hey, three good spots, three good tricks, three epic photos. Trick on the rail, trick on the bench, trick off the wave.
Oh, no, 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 no.
Hurry it up! Hurry it up! Okay, we started. Go!
No, 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 no!
Hey, wrap it up. You're running out of time. Keep going.
Get off of it.
Yeah, keep it going.
Trying to see if you can do anything with the C button and the Z button, but you can't. Sign seal delivered. Fallen sign, one flick trick, 36 foot grind.
Look at that thing, right? What is that? She's trying to grind that. Alright, we gonna do this.
I feel like I can do better than that. I was just 1 foot away. Okay, that is plain stupid. I'm not having that. Are you serious? Come on. 36 feet is not so bad. Why is it 32 feet again? The first time I had 35
Here
feet,
is.
Which is just 1 foot close. Here we are.
You want to see how buttery these photos came out? Yo, there's a message here for you.
Oops, I didn't
no
check
time
the...
like the present, my friend. Let's figure something out and let's get it done. This is the spot. Whatever you want.
I think this was multiple objectives.
Yeah, get it. Dude, for real?
That wasn't so bad. I mean, they had no own option, so it's basically the easiest challenge you'll ever kill because it only has a kill option.
Sure. Yo, I cannot believe how sick this footage is, man. This kid is incredible. Well, despite that, he is a very talented skater. I look forward to seeing more footage of him. Hey, by the way, I appreciate you going over and checking out my spot. Glad to see at least something still alive in San Van.
Yo, Dudek likes your footage. Maybe if we get some more, some other people will take notice.
Try this first half full. 1080 degrees.
Yo, world's a park, baby. Skate it. Okay, roll.
Amazing how I can do 900s in an instant. I do like how fast the spins are. I didn't mean to do that. I was trying to hold one direction, but it did another instead.
Yo, my man dropped it like it was hot right there.
I bailed by accident, but whatever. I like how very easy it is to do a 900 off the quarter pipe. I really feel like the Birdman.
Yo, that one is a keeper.
Brian Manuel Bryan. 300 points. They sound
worth
more than 300 points.
You figure out the trick, and I shoot the photo. This challenge is gonna be good. What were you playing when I wasn't here? Can't believe you busted that out.
Places are open now. Well, let's go to the spillway first, since we haven't checked that out yet. But yeah, it's a little fun that, like, because it's made for the Wii, they try to take a different step, not being too difficult, but still just right, and trying to be more... Yeah. So this spillway... It's kind of a bus, but still a large place to skate, and very fast too. Road rash. Oh, this is a death race.
Alright, this is a race. So you want to go as fast as you can? But throw some tricks in there as you go down. I think it'll be fresh.
That's because in this game, doing good tricks will also add to your time.
Power's on! You go real fast, you win.
These are basically your rewards. You unlock clothing items, party play challenges, or extra skaters to play as.
Yo, let's see if we can get some footage at this spot.
Your 1 foot grab.
Yo, do an air over that. I'll film that. That'll look sick. Let's get it started. Come on, don't quit. Try it again.
And there are some challenges that where the difficulty doesn't really differ based on what trick you do. As long as you do that and memorize what trick you need to do to kill. Faster than most, so another race. I know.
Hey, let's see how fast we can get down this thing. That'll be ill.
We basically done it already.
Alright, show me what you got.
Oh, but this time it's just time trials. You don't have to land tricks. Shouldn't be too hard, just don't bail, and I don't have to do many tricks either.
You went super fast! You won!
Oh, it's another one of those. I should have checked it.
Go! We're going!
Oh. Another tutorial.
Keep it going! Yo, this is dope. We'll celebrate. Yo, keep it up, dude.
Check out the library, since that's one of the areas we haven't visited yet. Library is quite a mess. Two flip tricks. So flip in, flip out.
Yo, there's ill concrete blocks over here. You should grind these things. Waiting on you.
Because I bailed, I have to start from the beginning.
Come on, keep going. Alright, we're good to go. Yo, this is dope. Yo, this is dumb.
Oh, are you kidding me?
Oh, I think we might need an ambulance.
No, that is just a joke.
All right, whenever you want.
I didn't even do that. Grind. Power slide.
One down, two to go. Yo, this is looking buttery right now.
It's backflip trick in and out. That's it.
Now that's fresh right there.
Here. Yeah, that was just a little silly.
Yeah, that was a keeper for sure. Yo, you got invited to this contest in Rio, man. It's gonna be sick. There's gonna be a lot of pros, a lot of great skating. We gotta get down there.
Let's do this first. What? One flip trick, nollie flip. 15 feet.
Yo, if you want some good photos, here's the place to do it. Gun. Yeah, this looks dope. Yeah, you got it. Yeah, first go.
The only two stages left that are necessary to do are just the community center. No picnic. Flip, grind, and flip out.
Alright, let's keep this going. Do some tricks off those picnic tables and I'll film it. Okay, we're here. That's what I'm talking about right there.
This should be simple.
Yo, check that out. It looks like a half pipe. Yo, let's get some footage on that thing. All right, we're rolling. Yo,
I wasn't trying to do a flip.
Fresh.
Why would you do a flip? Okay, I'm gonna have to go safe. So I don't want any flips.
Yo, straight up, that was real.
I mean, that's an example of imprecision. Because I feel like I'm holding right, but it turns out that I'm accidentally holding upright. And it's causing me to do a flip sometimes.
I hope you're psyched, because that one was dope.
This is why I hate 8-direction analog. That's just not a good idea. I don't know why people like GameCube controllers. or Wii analog. Because in my opinion, they're just terrible. I'm glad they fixed that with the Wii U. But I don't know why 8 directions are good for Nintendo controllers. It would be good for an arcade stick when it's not, when the games are not exactly analog. 540.
I hit it.
I did it! I did it, you idiot!
Oh, good one! You killed it!
Glad I finished that. Push over.
You know the deal. You find the spot, I'll shoot the photo. Here it is.
Oh, no, 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 no.
All right, let's try again.
Come on, come on, come on, flip out. Why wouldn't you flip out?
Keep trying.
I can't believe you did a cab, but not a flip.
You can always try again.
Dude, why won't you flip? I mean, why won't you flip trick out? Because it's sounding weird when I say flip out.
This one, you got it. Yeah, that was great.
You were not lying, Greta. Okay, I see why it's that difficult to just clear a gap.
Alright, we're almost out of time. You want to see how buttery these photos came out?
And it's a little nice that you can actually bail and still continue with the challenges. Later games don't allow you to do that. It's like, you bail, you have to start from the first objective again. In beautiful Rio de Janeiro. I don't know how a Portuguese accent sounds like.
Oi, and welcome skaters to the Rio Riot in beautiful Rio de Janeiro. We've got some of the heaviest hitters of skateboarding ready to battle it out. The course is looking sweet, the crowd is hyped. Let's get this thing started. Okay, we're gonna open things up here with a little action on a fun box. We got some gaps to rails, a step up to a flat bar, and just look at that tiered ledge. Money, baby, get busy. 3, 2, 1, ow, rip!
Nice that Cuz still narrates the contest. Doing pop shove-its when I'm tilting the board a direction. It should have done 360 flips or so. Like that. That's good enough. We beat the score. Points. That's unbeatable. Let's do some bunny hops. Version of the Reverb Pop Glitch. You know, you heard of that? You know, I used to try doing that in Skate 1. Thank you.
scanner at our leaderboard, round two is now officially done. Congratulations, you're sitting pretty. Oh, look at the leaderboard. Nothing at all has changed. Welcome to Maddie Madness. This one's all about the manual. We got a few manicons set up for your pleasure. Let's see what you got for them. One, two.
Bad you can't be like Rodney Mullentech. Even though the motion controls are not perfect, playing this actually makes me feel a lot better to play this than I play in Skate 3. I actually think I like this better than Skate 3, based on like how I feel when I do the challenges. I know the features are better, and I apparently tied the top score. because I'm actually having fun with this. So far, the challenges are not so tedious. Though, triple A. What exactly does that mean? And there's the Mega Ramp.
Oh, all right. Welcome to the Mega Ramp. Here's what we got going down. We got 5 rounds of insanity. You got to score big on each round. Best run counts. We're going to score you out of 100 as you cross the gap and do a big air on that quarter pipe. Land both clean. You're looking good. Okay, it's time for business. Let's get this round started.
Funny how Rob Dyrdek wins first place in the Mega Ramp. Ouch! Why did I not get enough air? I don't care about the Hall of Meat. Yeah, thank you. I have 5 rounds. This shouldn't be too bad.
Oh, are you really gonna roll into that?
What? What? No, 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 no. That is not cool.
What'd you expect, man? Okay, people put your hands together.
I expected to win. Who's the wiener now? That's right, you three are.
Feeling good? Feeling fine. Sitting in first place all the time.
3 wieners, 1 wiener.
I don't think we can see any better skating than round 3. How about it? What do you got for round 4? Well, then, let's see what he's got. Here he's going on. Oh, no!
That was an accident.
Rob Dyrdek. Call this one the money round. Make it count. Crowd's gonna like it. This is going straight to TV or to Death Crash Video.
Why did I do a front flip? See, I only got 1 good run. 1.
3 strikes, 3 is the best. Already you were right! Holy God,
I'm just saying, apparently the Mega Ramp would be the only problem. I still killed you.
Yeah,
Yo, all that skating paid off. You won the contest. There was a lot of heavy hitters you beat out. I'm proud of you. Yo, I'm pretty sure you got new stuff. You should check your menu.
So either the experience points I get for doing other challenges, like side missions, will not carry on. So apparently, if there's an objective, I have to get to it right away and then do the things later so I can get more experience. A little strange. Feels a little punishing, too. Points.
Yo, let's get a bunch of photos on this rail for Thrasher, but make sure you clear the debris. Start it up. Oh, we're gonna have a light day today. First ghost? Yo, which one of these do you want to keep?
Works.
Yo, it seems like you're the new big man on campus. All the board sponsors are calling you, man.
What's going down, man? It's Rob Dyrdek, man. We're out here in Barcelona for the Alien Workshop filming trip, man. You should come out and film with us. It's gonna be a good time.
Hey, what's up, man? It's Danny. I'm just down here in Rio right now trying to film for this new Plan B video. The team's hype, man. We saw some of your footage. You want to see if you want to come down and hang.
Hey, Reto, what's up, man? It's Chris. Me and the Almost guys are out in Barcelona. You guys should seriously come out here. Later.
Hey, what's up? It's Jake Brown. Give me a call. We're out here in Rio, and we wanted you to come out and skate with us. Vlad's looking for a new rider, so let's do this. It's pretty tight.
What's going on, man?
Oops.
What's going on, man? It's Terry Kennedy. We out here on a banker tour in London, man. Come get up with us. Let's go shred. Holla at me.
What up, Brad? It's Mike. Me and the girl heads are out here in Paris right now, so, just want to see if you want to hook up and skate.
Hey, Reda, it's Lucas. I'm in Paris filming for Cliché. Why don't you come out and skate with me?
Okay, that's all. See, what are the board sponsors again? Wait, I can... No, I can't. Right, I have to go in... No, the Pawsman! Excuse me. I'm making those mistakes. The backpack. Phone. What's the sponsors? Workshop, Almost, Plan B, Blind Baker Girl. Cliche.
Thank you.
Neverland, there are not that many good sponsors I like. Guess we'll have to go with the blind. They only have to do one challenge. For each week.
Alright, so you came all the way to Rio, huh? That's pretty cool. It's a long flight. You tired? You better not be, because you got to step it up on this crazy ramp here. Maybe a 360? Christ, man. Come on, man. Show me what you got.
Actually, it's pretty sick.
Alright, man. Come on, let's do it.
Oh, you don't want me to do that. But one question though, how do you expect me to do a cry stare in a game like this? I mean, because every time I try to do something like that, there are only one foots. But there are no foots. You want me to press A twice or something?
Yo, these dudes want to sponsor you. But just remember, once you pick a board sponsor, you can't change it. So, in case you want to skate with somebody else, you gotta try all the other pro challenges.
Yes, sir. And I suddenly forgot why it's important to do all of them. Because you get to play as more characters, even though I don't do that, but I'd rather just do some of them anyway.
No way, you guys made it! So sick! Rio's gonna be so much fun! Dude, with the amount of airtime you get off this gap, there's no question that you can put a 720 down.
I didn't listen to the kill objective. I'm going to have to look back at it.
Let's handle it.
He said 720, so I guess that's... 720. Aw, man. Why would you shifty? I didn't want to shifty. Dude. Not cool. Not cool, not cool, not cool. I don't care about haul meat. Why would you do a front flip? I did not do a front flip. Why would you do a front flip? That's not what I asked for. Yes, I'm breathing! I just wish that you can stop doing shifties and do the trick I ask.
Yo, you've unlocked some new stuff, so why don't you check your gear in the menu?
Two people in here. 24 foot. Oh, and flip in and flip. Trick out. Flip trick to 24 foot grind and flip out. And why do I keep saying it? No, I'm just gonna take it back.
Yeah, we weren't sure if you were gonna make it. Let's see a sick little combo, bro.
Amazing how he gets that much speed from doing a blunt slide.
Let's get flared.
What do you mean I didn't flip the grind? Of course I did. Dude. Those are the tricks I exactly did. No. Oh my god. No. Just no. Why didn't that count? I cleared the bushes. Oh, come on. Why won't you flip out of the line? Don't you dare glitch! Don't you dare freeze! God damn you! God damn you! That is not cool! All I did was just request a retry, and you freeze on me? No way! I can't skip this EA logo. This is very bad, very bad. Because I'm not supposed to do that in the middle of gameplay. Quit, go to the menu, and restart just because the game freezes. That is so plain stupid. Especially when I'm trying to do videos. That is just embarrassing. You can't punish me just because I pressed restart. I just wanted to try the challenge again and go for the better score. Because for my complaint, I should have flipped out of it when I flicked the thing. It should have done a flip trick out. I should have flip tricked right out of that blunt slide. You can't punish me just because I want to take a second chance. That is plain stupid. So how do I skip this?
Let's do it. Are you kidding? Oh, man. Oh.
That's all I wanted.
Alright, let's go.
You just wouldn't flip out the blunt slide. I couldn't have that. That was plain stupid for me to not kill it. I should have gotten what I purposed to input. No. I'm done with that. Cliche. Two flip trips instead of one. That makes me glad I turned on the autosave. Because if that didn't happen, I'd have to start the whole thing over.
See you guys. I've been skating this spot all day. I can do nothing. Maybe you can get something.
Oh. He expects me to do that.
Let me see. It's okay, maybe next time.
Yeah, the land. Here's our examples of challenges that are a little tedious. Landed in the banks! What the hell are you talking about?
Alright, that's the game.
And why am I in a blunt slide? Okay, I'm confused. Yes, okay, yeah, it said land in the banks, and apparently that was literal. But what we showed me was grinding into jump into another grind that goes into the bank. Yeah, I mean, that looked tedious, but apparently it wasn't really as tedious as he showed. Barcelona. I think the Terry Kennedy challenge in London is actually pretty hard to kill, as far as I remember. I think that makes a better example of T's objectives. Dyrdek and Haslam. Have to do two flip tricks.
Glad to see you could make it out here, man. Barcelona is the greatest place on earth to ride a skateboard. That ledge is buttery. Let's see what you really got. Let's get tech. Let's see you flip in and flip right out. All right, let's do this.
Oh, man. Now this is tedious.
You're working hard, but not hard enough.
Dude, I tried to flip. What? Dude, that is not what I intended. Dude. Are you kidding me? I cleared the stairs. That is clearly impossible. See, that was more possible because I touched the stairs. Dude, that's not what I intended. Okay, so apparently he accepts it like that.
Hey,
why aren't you ollieing? You're supposed to ollie. I'm trying to ollie out. Aw, man. I'm trying to do it the easy way, but you're not even proving to me that it works. You're not helping! I want proof that it worked! Oh my god! I'm just trying to pop out! Why won't you let me pop out of the grind? I popped in, I flicked the Wii remote, you should have popped out. Instead, you do nothing. You did it again! I popped it, and you didn't even do anything! Why did I say demon? What kind of word is demon? Okay, I leg kick flipped out. Okay, that proves this works.
Yo, check your gear menu. You got new stuff.
Alright, now for the Haslam challenge. Three flip tricks instead of one. Alright.
That was silly.
See, I'm trying to take an easy way, and you just
hey,
make
man,
it hard.
Hey, there's spots everywhere here. I just found this rail like a couple days ago. Just trying to warm up on it right now. Do you want to skate it with me?
How did he grind down that kink without bouncing off? You know what I mean? You know, like going off that kink in midair and then touching the kink again.
Alright, let's do this.
Huh?
That was so sick. Very nice.
Okay, that was silly. Dude, why? That is not funny. I said it's not funny! Why didn't you do another flip trick? I did a flip trick. Why didn't you flip out? Why did you only ollie out? Why? I just don't want it on. That's a stupid reason to make it difficult. When I do the things I ask for, you don't pop it. I don't want a board slide!
Please tell
what?
Me
you're telling me I flicked it too late? That is bull crap. I am not flicking it too late. I flicked it in time! I know there's input delay, but I flicked it a second early!
game and you can try again.
I don't need that reminder.
Try it again.
That is not funny! I mean, it's difficult for the wrong reason! And I can't have that! I can't have difficult for the wrong reason. That is plain stupid. Why did you not flip out? Why? That is diff...
I've been waiting
this
for
is
this.
What I mean. It's difficult for the wrong reason. Flip it. There you go. Stupid. I mean, that wasn't tedious at all. The controls just wouldn't do correctly. Okay, so I guess that gives an example of sometimes I may exaggerate on things. It felt like I was having fun at first. But again, it comes to the reason why it's like the least selling of the series. Sometimes the controls just won't play right, even if you try to time things good. Sometimes it won't play things right. And I forgot to read his challenge. How stupid of me, and excuse me.
What's up, Redo Man? I'm glad y'all made it out. It's good to see you. This hand roll spot I got right here is perfect. The runway is smooth, the landing is smooth, so I don't want to hear no excuses. Let me see what you got.
Grind to flip the grind. It's basically the same thing, except I just have to tilt the thing. Yeah, I think this is why I was stupid.
You alright, man?
Okay, I should have used the session marker in the first place. What? Dude, I flip tricked. Trick. Why'd you ollie? I flip trick. Look, I'm tilting the Wii remote. Flick it up. See, even that board slide proves to you that I'm just holding it. Yeah, but this is something a little more tedious. I mean, because how am I really supposed to make it if I'm using the right amount of speed anyway? Oh, no. I want the kill. That was stupid. See, I tilted the Wii remote. Yet you only pop an ollie and not a flip trick. That's better. yeah.
Yo, you got some new gear in that menu, so go in there and check it out. Hey, you got a message.
Hey, what's up? It's Jake again. Man, welcome to the team. The whole team's psyched. Duncan wants to kick it with you. Let's do it.
You know how hard it is to get on blind, man? You did it.
Another film challenge.
The camera is on. Yo, that was super good. Cool. Yo, that's looking fresh. Seriously? That was sick. I can't believe you just did it in the first try.
Believe it.
That one ripped.
So something like a 540 method, huh?
Yo, dream spot. Get some footy.
Wait, I think this may have been the hard one.
Alright, we gonna do this.
Or not. Not so bad, we can take a ramp.
Yo, you unlocked some new gear. Go check the menu.
Foot grind, 500 points.
Yo, this is my favorite rail in London. Let's shoot a photo of you grinding it. Time to begin.
I didn't even get the points I needed. Okay, I'll get back to the spot. Here. Are you happy now? Dude.
Yo, Sherry's calling anyone. Oh, presents all of me. Here we come.
I don't care.
Come on, keep going. Come on, try it again.
I'm going to try again. Seriously, this again? You can't punish me just because it says challenge failed after I press retry. That is not how it should work. Fine, whatever. I wasted minutes doing this. I'll have to end this here anyway since I've reached the 2-hour mark.